What's up, comrades? Here we are, the Mountain of Madness. Gather up my little... Nope. Okay. Even get these two guys all in one battle, knock this out.
This cat.
Yeah. Excellent. 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 Okay. Put this up a little more attack. Then this guy gets out of it. Just about. Yeah, man. Okay, we can rein it in here. Around these guys. I'm doing a whole pack of them this is the first time.
Okay.
Okay, so not close enough. Maybe it's too down. Okay. Ooh, fun. Get him. Getting after it. Okay, let's back to it. Keep it high. Thank you. Oh wait. Do, do, do. There we go. What's this cargo business? Ooh, boy, see. Alright, do it again. Wowzer. Okay, this is definitely. All right, where are we at here? Question is it worth my time taking these other avenues out or do something? Oh, not with it. Come on, teleporter. Oil to this song. Very good. Okay, okay. Here's a good test right into the map. I'm sort of dodging out. I'm starting to run out of them. I have a cabin though. Cabin's gonna give me all my. Probably not. I'm gonna do it with like a robot or like a. Dude. Yeah, we might have to put some bad quantities now. Or just not have to do them. Really good. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think we're just gonna skirt our way up here. Like, if we can. And after we will save, and then for the need, we can come and find it out. Whatever crap was in. Ooh, 3 squid. One. Two. Remand drop part, but this game. What does nothing make sense? Eat monster meat, turn into a robot. Biological monsters dropping gears from me and transform into a robot. Oh. Hodgepodgy. Look at this. This is quite the dungeon. Holy cow. This is like no joke. I have to take them all on. Screw it. I can have it. Who do you talk about? I hit that guy right in the front. Man. There's so many yellow dragons. Oh, so far, but where is my Zendaya? Oh, she should just be a little afraid. Right, bro. Big guy. Man, they are all up there again. Yeah, he was around uses. The tempo fight so fast. Do stay. Ooh. Oh, mystery. Huh, what's this gonna be? Ooh, what in the world? Oh. What is this crazy looking thing? Out of my face. And you, Mike Tanea. Well, for the NPR, there is a sense from the pessimist Marner though. Shut up and give the dimensional warp back. Nemesis, that's her name, isn't it? What? Dorothy was aboard the Mark II. You'd like to know why you took her to the other world, wouldn't you? No, you wouldn't. Raise a hand against me and her head will roll. Coward. Oh, such foolish creatures, you humans. Even a man like you brought your knees for the sake of a girl. Now, Dior, prepare to die. We want to do it. Let's Oh, she's dead. Okay. I'm fine. Oh, yes. My stats are like, okay. Yeah. Okay. Both dead. Yeah, I'm good. Bye. Let's go up. You are. Don't worry about me. Dimensional warp. Yeah, you. What's this, my friends? You just keep coming when I say that, don't you? You'll pay for what you did to the earth. I didn't get back to dimensional warp. I'm gonna save you. Wait. Nemesis hostage to the world. Indeed, you have to say if you'll do what I say. I think Mammoth House is another world, and she's not here, right? So we'll smack the ass down before we call next pickle friends. and they won't lay a finger on them. It says, have you gone mad? Quad 3, wait! But, you know, if you won't send a signal anyway, if that happens, we'll have to keep going, wipe them all out. Might as well have saved some time, beat the hell out of her now. Quad the 3rd. I agree. I negotiate with terrorists. Darn it, Quad! Oh, you're right. Yeah. It's time, there's no time for that. You're right. Figured it now. He's gonna get past somebody's name being Hammer You! Red sword. 36. 30. I don't know. No. That's just 40. Someone hurt me, son. Okay. I must be just HP. I don't know, hard to meet. Impossible, how could I? I go back to town right away. I try to contact back to Polster. Polster here! Back to the dimension warp and the remote control. Excellent. I'll send this stuff to load. And you should be able to use the remote control to summon stuff to load. You're gonna be okay, right? I don't know. Well, Dr. Porges here. I know you're worried about him, but you also have to think about Nemesis. We have to head to the other world right away. Ruffle costs a big amount. Sorry to keep you waiting. Sorry, is it okay to be back in your seat already? It's fine. Dr. Bull just not picked me up in an artificial body. We're all headed to the other world, right? Yeah, that's the plan. And I'll be going with you. Don't be crazy. Wounds have only just healed. I'm the commander of the resistance. I can't just say hi to my face forever. Always working for the resistance, huh? That's right. Alright then, just don't do anything crazy, okay? You got it! And you're going as soon as you're ready. You're like human, but you've got artificial bodies. Let me give you sense. For instance, heaven. Am I getting that part? Some just can fire mounds, others can fight, only on 2 levels. So now she's skillful, I can heal you. It's a gay. I don't look at him. Ugh, he's still useless. Okay. That useless piece of trash. So, continuously extra sad that I didn't play the easy mode. Lesson learned, I will never do that again. That is one. Whatever. I got to their world. What does that do for me? Nothing? Oh, I can like re-rain it. Nice. Finally. Nothing to see here, folks. Search for abilities clicking in and installing the top room. Yeah. Pulse here, which sounds like going to fire up. This engine lets you allow planets to travel, but not move enough. Yeah, that's part of it. I mean, like, I don't know if I can be attacked in this thing. I could before. Who protects us so good? Oh, a dark stone, okay. Oh, good. It gets in. That's fine. I haven't touched you in a while. Anything else going on? The work to the world once you've installed the demon dimension, but I can't come back. I understand. Look at the capital of Tel Aviv. I'm like, how firmly light is void for HP and abilities? There's something you can visit. Alright, well, let's look at this little thing first. Okay. this happen in New Dark in the future. Did you got New Darn? What's going on there? My favorite side quest. First of like things I want to get into in the game in a little while. It's like whoop. Yeah, I'm a little hesitant for weapons. I'm not giving new weapons. I was just saving money for that. I'm so hungry. Okay, let's just be protected from where... New Darn, isn't it? Maybe someone in the coffee house. Everybody over here. No, this guy. There you go. What's up? Hey there, life circle is cutting right. Sure. Remember that far back. Who knows? Maybe I'm flying with high hopes and dreams. That's in Darwin's present. No, that's not what I wanted to do. In the future, so I don't think I should interfere with the outside world. Always being boring. Can you pretty? You always see drinking there, but you need to work and work before. Work for? You don't need to work to make a living? I plan to get by, even if not working, I can pretty well stay on your feet, but still, on your side with all the mulch. Which is awesome. Thank you. What's happening? That's all there. Oh, hey, what's up? Hello? Yeah, there's pretty research and things like this. Oh, maybe you're some kind of biologist, like, for example. What are you talking about? Can't you see what I'm doing? Are you not a biologist? Obviously, I mean, it's Pulsar. Assuming you must have heard of the genius, see that, Wait, Pulsar? Dr. Pulsar? Yes, yes. It's a reaction to Nashville, you meet someone famous. No, it's not, you're just so young. I see it. And yet, in the volume of my work, I'm some old geezer of a scientist. Miss Elaine. Happy day again, Miss Smith. My name is Pulsar. It is Pulsar. Are you researching herbs and medicine again? No, my field of research is developing new cures to such a nice practice. Keep it up. Yes, well, thank you so long. Miss Elaine. What is it? No, never mind, it's nothing. Well, I see what you're thinking. Blast it all. Look at Pulsar. Head over heels for a girl. What do you think you're doing? I mean, just thinking of a person dating in that city, getting bored of sitting in a laboratory all day. You idiot. That's kind of an outburst. Things like that. The thing is, ever since I met her 2 days ago, no matter what I do, I can't get her out of my head. Maybe she's blessed her. Blast it all. Fate blessed me with a mind able to walk through the time, so why is fate cursing me with such a beautiful lady? We'll come back later, okay? Oh, that's funny. Yeah, screw it. Oh, I don't know. Screw it. Play clips are kind of boring anyway. War. To the other world. Yep. Do it. Ready to take up. You're ready. Good to go. Ooh, okay, this one's fun. Ugh, hey, it's my friend again. You again. What do you want? You truly have what I hate when I do this. Oh, and yet my intentions are only to help you and your friends until you're dead. We're going to cut the South Tower key from someone. It was you, wasn't it? Why? How did you know about the South Tower anyway? Questions. Try figuring out for yourself. Who are you supposed to say? It's simple, of course. It's kind of gap between dimensions, isn't it? Great sight. That's why I'm able to meet you, whether you're traveling past or that dimension. Really, you don't show the significance of that fact. Well, you're able to move freely through the dimension. That means you know the future, right? That is correct. From here, I can read the ripples in the timeline. If you're doing travel through time at will, like we do with the Cephalot. But that's only the beginning of the story. You're the one who laid the foundation for what you call the Cephalos. Another than myself! Shut up. It was Saul who... Oh, and you don't want to hear about who you really built it? Too bad. I thought you might be curious. Curious? How Saul stole the credit from someone else that made? Curious how Saul can't operate the Cephalos himself? Why the heck are you telling me this? Because what I tell you will drastically change the future that I know. Anyway, I'll leave you today with a small word of warning. Warning? For me? That's right. If you head to the world, call the other world. It'll be impossible for you to defeat the enemies you seek. You mean? Or to defeat them. It seems the Cephalos is trying to protect another skull. This is only for the accuser, after all. Wait, what about the bad guys? How do we defeat them? You will know when the time comes. Farewell, young man. Okay, forget. Let me unlock some more function of the gears of time. Good job. You can now summon your future self by setting one time point. Summon self interrupt the turn order effect. If available, it's kind of close. And it's have to drive potential. No. Your function is negative.
afternoon, sir. Sir, are you alright?
Dear, how was that chicken?
That was because of malfunctioning. Shut it down now! Good guy.
Did it was? Probably, yeah.
What's up, Dior?
When the hover engine has been operating, that's not good. You can't fly very high with one of the drivers. It won't be able to cross the street, I don't think. Over the strict our movement. The warp device has been all smashed. What? All the warp device? Well, it's huge, so we can still cover more ground. I can head east. Can you check out the area nearby? Okay. I can contact us. Careful. I will. Avengers. All work. Alright, let's cut out two. Meow.
Ooh.
Oh, I need the catnip. I remember this. Precious. All right, where are we at? Yeah, I need catnip. Strange, keep riding a big airplane, keep shining up later. Jesus, guys are gonna stay living. Warren and Summon don't work anymore. Harry can still get to God. Kimmy, yeah, it's really good to make fun. More looks good. What's up, homie? There's some treasure somewhere on the Kenya Highland. Ooh, it's got where? Things like that that I've just totally missed. Yeah, what you got? Ooh, yes. One of those. Look at that. go. Excellent. Okay. So let's go. Now that we got that settled, let's go waste our money upgrading or recharging everything. Hey, what's up, Sensei? God, I'm not. I really love to go on adventures in this. Bad. I just hope someone can draw the secret sword and get it. What's up? Thanks, most beautiful. Let's show here. Oh my goodness, that sleepy bug. You know what happened to this village? Being a Fenrir, a monster that lives in the catacombs to the north. But why? You really threw the world lost her way. We tried to hide her from monsters. I never found her. Any sense I didn't get her name? The right person. It's Nemesis. Yes. That's good. Today you'll take care of Fenrir too. If we take some powder from the silver vine. Yep. Alright. What direction to go? Oh, we spent time fighting. There's no cat messages. You just avoid them. I think I'm gonna turn this down. I'm gonna have to count them. I'm like, this.
All right, let's see here. This is... Oh boy. Well, oh, so the cat. Oh, it's the got it. That's a trick. You protect me, little girl. All you have to do is draw the sacred sword, like I told you. I'm sorry, you keep telling me to draw the sacred sword, but I don't understand you. Don't you play dumb with me. You got the power, so you know how to use it. Whether I have or not, I don't know what I don't know. I know that I'm your enemy, so I won't do anything you say. Alright, that was easy to get information out of that man. What? Be careful about my man, so I won't give up easy. Boo.
Who has those? No, please stop doing this. You're dead. Oh, maybe not. Oh yeah, I gotta look at this. Okay. What do we got going on? Okay, it's pretty terrible. Oh, of course. Okay, please stop. Please stop doing this. I mean, this far, you're not a warrior. Give us a sec. Friends of that girl, are you? That's where I was needed to beat the Ragnar. You won't be happy. Right. Beat Ragnar and become the ruler of the world. Who's Ragnar? I think you're talking. You don't know about Ragnar? What idiot. Ragnar is the god who rules this world. Anything else? This one's my courage to meditate. In this world to defeat Ragnar, did she not? As the Elder King's name, gold and national quest to join forces. That's the way I thought about it. You're saying all those villagers turn to stone? I'll never trust someone. Well, you don't even know what you're saying. I'll regret not joining me. That was a good kick. Hey-ya! Oh, it's coming. Oh my gosh, what in the world? Look at the United States. Holy crap. What? You are straight up perfect. Alright, I'm gonna die.
Yep.
Yeah, wait, what in the world? What is this battle? Alright, well, that's it for me for the day. Yeah, we're good. Alright, well, on that note, I need to reevaluate. Come back in hard. All right. Well, I'll have a good night. Peace.